you know, there was a point in time that, you know, we see in the collection that I'm sure, you know, still rings true in some circles today, is Tom is one of Rochester's favorite Italian American sons. And he is this sort of, you know, a recognition of themselves on a regional scale or on a national scale. Mm-hmm.